welcome to the third annual award ceremony. We're delighted to have you all here today and would like to welcome you to this huge event, Journey to Success. Year after year, Taallum Group is committed to recognize and celebrate the hard work, dedication, and valuable contributions of its schools and staff members.
هنا حفلنا، هنا ملتقانا، هنا تعلم. هنا تميز ثلة من الزملاء فوجب على القائد أن يوجب. هنا تفوق من الزملاء جمع فأصر القائد أن يقدر. لعل الجميع عمل واجتهد بيد أن الله خلق الجنة درجات وجعل السماوات سبعا ومن الجبال جددا.
هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله العظيم.
Present the CEO Award. the winners by people's choice of the CEO Award. There is no paper in here. From AJA, by the highest number of votes, it goes to, who do you think, a male or a female? Mr. Saad Hayajne. From AMAB, the highest number of votes, People's Choice CEO Award goes to Nizamuddin Abdirrazak. Goes to Miss Hind Hughes. The second CEO award goes to a man. He's a male. Is he going to be from AMAG? He could be. Or AMAB or AJA. It is Mr. Ahmed Ramzi Ali Nafi. Let's hear it for all the winners, please. Congratulations. From QNSA with the 5-year accreditation. AMAG, you've worked hard. You deserve it, and you got it. Congratulations. Ms. Maha Taima, please come and accept the award. So every academic year, the accounting department works very hard to do this, and I have the envelope here. The school that won for collecting the fees is, which it has 99%, 99.97, AJA. Congratulations. Exam preparation, question banks, exam review and audit, photocopying of exams, maintaining security of exams. These are a few of the many duties and responsibilities and protocols for the exam committee. They work very hard during the examination process. We have 3 winners in this category, and they are from Al Jazeera Academy, Peter Kubecki. Miss Nadia Mahmoud Idabshe. Girls, Miss Nasreen Blake. Respect. Yes to listening. Qada, Rahal, and many more. Which award are we going to do now? I want to hear it. It is Tarbiyah, that is correct. We are going to award the Tarbiyah of Excellence Award, and this is going to a school that best practices. Oh, I like this one. There are no options. Tarbiyah Excellence Award is AMAG. I'd like to call on Ms. Maha to come please accept this award. Great leaders are key to an organization's success. Persistence, sleepless nights, dedication, loyalty, and never allowing the ship to sink. Those are the traits and words of our leader. This is why Mr. Ghanem Saad Al Saad insisted on recognizing such leadership excellence. And there is no better first candidate for this award other than our own Taallum CEO, Mr. Ahmed Manai. Congratulations. Results for 2016-2017 is AMAB. The highest AS results. To be. BB? No BA. I'm really enjoying this. I'm going to ask the principal and the head of secondary to come up for a second time because it's AMAB. Oh my God! Enough with AMAG. Is it AJA or AMAG? The school with the highest school-based exam results for 2016-2017 is AMAG! Well, this year it is called the School of Excellence Award, and the school was chosen based on specific criteria which we will display to you right now. While the screen is going down, I will tell you that it was criteria chosen or based by Taallum, and they considered a number of factors. Mr. Saad, can I ask you to come up please? Factors such as academics, behavior, attendance, staff turnover, and many other criteria, which I will show you now. In front of you, you see the best performing school, which it will receive the School of Excellence Award. As you can see, 30% is allocated towards academic performance, 15% for pastoral behavior, attendance, and safeguarding, 20% for administrative aspects, HR and finance, 15% for leadership and management, 10% for both e-learning technologies and communication with Taallum head office, totaling 100%. Suspense, please. The School of Excellence Award for 2016-2017 goes to AJA. Congratulations. It was a little over a year ago that these members took part in organizing what I hope is a successful event. By a round of applause, I would like to see if you feel this was a successful event. We will now award those members that worked very hard for the past year to make this possible. I will start with Mr. Shawket Taha, the head of the organizing committee. Mr. Nooh Abdullah. Ms. Sophia Al-Uthmani. Not least, yours truly, Hadil Ziyad Al-Farao. Congratulations to all the winners today. We hope you enjoyed the ceremony. We will now ask you if you would like to take a group picture. We will do it by schools.